Yeah, this is fantastic here. It's a good thing that Apple's really owning this user experience. What the